Moderator YT here. Today we got another Kentucky Moderator Patrol. Let's go get into it. Go. But this guy VDM'd me like 3 times. What's Ace of Staves doing, bro? I'm an admin mod still. I should really be like a admin. Why'd I put a question mark? I'm gonna try a moderator. Oh, and I like. Oh, I'm not about to get to that stuff, bro. Post the M code as well. So, patrol kind of been a while. I've been sick and stuff. So it's been kind of like we're about to get a job. I'm on LOA. I'm just not even on LOA. That's perfect timing as well. That's literally perfect timing. This is not all. This is literally not at all. Just shooting for no reason. And the Ace of Saves, too, I believe this is a new high rank staff. I did not know that, but can't see nothing. I cannot see nothing. I can't see nothing. What the heck? I can't see it. Hello, is it going to heal everyone? There we go. I can see nothing but the M. Dang. Okay. It's getting up all in my face. Nah. That's not even a question. Damn, this ain't no prom date. What the heck? Now, what I do about man, a grown man, bro? That's just. Nah, man. A grown man wanting to dance with another grown man. That's crazy. Anyways, you know what I'm saying? I'm head of staff in Canyon Roleplay, but I'm still gonna be doing lots of moderator patrols for Kentucky Roleplay. You know what I'm saying? I am not becoming. I don't know how I'm ever gonna be head of staff in Kentucky. I'm trying to stay on my staffs to servers because I don't want to go into a mission like, you know, I'm not staffing any server and then you channel just dies off. I ain't doing that anymore. That happened like 2 times already with the YouTube channel, so. The average around 100 views per video. Thank you. still going to 5M servers and all that. Trying to find good ones, not the, you know, old bad ones that are just, you know, just so bad. I'm gonna find good ones. Good Roleplay. I have played 5M before. Okay, what's that, honestly? What's that? The bay's not gonna roleplay that crash. Amazing. What is going on? I'm gonna get this person banned. Man, this kid. Oh my gosh, she's saying that. She's saying, really saying that, I'm a bro. I need. Okay, I need a high rank to TP to me. I need having a TP to me. Why is it taking so long, bro? Dang. Why is no? And that's why. Oh my gosh. Why is no one TPing to me? Why is it taking so long? Oh my gosh. Why is no one running the TP? Oh my gosh. Oh my god, that's like... Man, it took you. Man, it's too late now. Damn. Oh, you can't. drive, okay. Since you have my TP to you. Man, if you explain yourself. It's way too late now. It's way too late. Man, I'll TP to me now. It's way too late, bro. Man, y'all slow for that, bro. Y'all slow, bro. How y'all? Man, both of y'all is slow for that. Brody in this ace guy. Man, I cannot believe y'all this slow for this, bro. That's just no. Are you gonna get in or what? Honestly, he's mad. That's actually a nice season, okay. Then y'all, it's been taking y'all like, it took y'all like two, bro. Man, if this wasn't bad, then I don't know. I should really be like a head of staff and stuff, bro. It took out this long just to respond to a mod call. I mean, not a mod call. Basically, like staff and assistants. Well, that should be answered in just 5 seconds. 50 minutes after it happened to actually respond. I'm mad slow for that. Could've took out the trash in that amount of time. Yeah, could've easily took out the trash. Okay. Roleplay or VCs and stuff. That would have been, if it was on the assistant, it would have been only like 10 seconds. Yeah, it would have only taken 10 seconds to get to an assistant's call. I mean, that's just stupid, bro. And generally, if you're racist in the show, something's wrong with you. And you should really call it a mental health hospital. I don't know. But do something, bro. There's something wrong with you. Like, go to the mental health hospital. Go to like cancer treatment or something. I don't know. Something you need mental help. I don't know. Happened in real life. could be going to the hospital. I'm just saying. I mean, like, I'm straight beating him up, bro. I'm beating him up. That basically is my day, bro. Let's check MDT. Anyways, check MDT again. But anyways, I'm gonna end the video here. Make sure to like and subscribe to the video. I will be posting my first 5-minute video sometime this month. Yeah, sometime after this month. Yeah, sometime this month. Man, this guy's getting automatically kicked out of here. Man, if you're 5 years old, you shouldn't even be playing these types of games. No cap, you shouldn't be. And for a 5-year old that got that much that got that kind of grammar. He's lying. Stop the cap. Anyways, YouTube, we're gonna end the video here. Make sure to like and subscribe to the vid. We have 5M video coming shortly. And in that 5M video, I'm gonna make sure to try to edit it or some way or another. But I'm gonna make sure it's the best video that I basically make on YouTube.